नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज रिकोर्स अगेंस्ट आर्बिटल अवार्ड, एप्लीकेशन फॉर सेटिंग असाइड आर्बिटल अवार्ड। रिकोर्स टू अ कोर्ट अगेंस्ट एन आर्बिटल अवार्ड मे बी मेड ओनली बाय एन एप्लीकेशन फॉर सेटिंग असाइड सच अवार्ड्स इन अकॉर्डेंस विद सबसेक्शन 2 एंड सबसेक्शन 3। एन आर्बिटल अवार्ड मे बी सेट असाइड बाय द कोर्ट ओनली इफ The party making the application furnished proof that a party was under some incapacity or the arbitration agreement is not valid under the law to which the parties have subjected it or failing any indication thereon under the law for the time being in force or the party making the application was not given proper notice of the appointment of an arbitrator or of the arbitral proceeding or was otherwise unable to present his case or the arbitral award deals with a dispute not contemplated by or not falling within the terms of the submission to arbitration or it contains decision on matters beyond the scope of the submission to arbitration. If the decision on matters submitted to arbitration can be separated from those not so submitted, only the part of the arbitral award which contains decision on matters not submitted to arbitration may be set aside, or the composition of the arbitral tribunal or the arbitral procedure was not in accordance with the agreement of the parties unless such agreement was in conflict with a provision of this part from which the parties can't derogate or failing such agreement was not in accordance with this part or the court find the subject matter of the dispute is not capable of settlement by arbitration under the law, the time being in force, or the arbitral award is conflict with the public policy of India. Thank you so much.